Wait.
What's that?
Nathan.
Nothing here.
No way I imagined that.
There's a guy down over here!
Huh? What did you find?
Nothing. We're okay.
Hang on.
What you find?
Nothing, bro. We're clear.
That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Four signs.
Four bells way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock's still working.
Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Okay. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Never heard that before.
Leo. I dated a Leo once. Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. People.
none left. Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone. Thank you. Fun. I can change the time here. This is a nice view. No. Jesus.
are.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
This is gonna be loud.
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
Myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet.
All right.